Yo, what's going on, everyone? YouTubers, I'm here today to show you how to get into your contents folder with FL Studio, installing drum kits. First, go to applications, then scroll up to your FL Studio folder icon, control, click, enter, show package contents, contents, resources, FL, then go to your data folder, patches, and there you go, you're in. As you can see, I have all my drum kits installed. They work perfectly. Got no problems. Like and subscribe, guys. Thank you.